Abita Springs Cafe in downtown Abita, Abita Roasting Company in downtown Covington, and Abita Roasting Company in downtown Madisonville, and we're all open for business. We have only been successful through this process because of our regulars. They have really taken care of us. They come almost every single day or several times a week just to get a coffee sometimes or to order a meal for the entire families. Our regulars have kept us going. There's no doubt about it. The best way to order food is to call each individual store, place your order, and you can pick it up curbside or come through all of our drive-thrus. We have a drive-thru set up at each location. Our hours and our menu are on abitaspringscafe.com as well as abitaroasting.com and all three of our Facebook pages. We update those daily. We have a drive-up menu 7 days a week where there's no wait. You drive up and it's already ready for you. On Thursdays and Fridays, we do the fried catfish box. It's Louisiana catfish with seashore fries, coleslaw, and a dessert for $12, and that's tax inclusive. All of our coffee is hand roasted in St. Tammany Parish by our roast master, Kyle Ross, and then it's distributed to each restaurant where we grind in-house daily. And we open each restaurant at 7 a.m. so you can get your coffee in the morning, and we close at 8 p.m. We'll bring it out to the car. And we have hot coffees, cold coffees, frozen coffees, nitrogen coffee. We have 14 lines of coffee. Some of them are single origins and some of them are also blends. And you can get whole beans or you can get it ground to whatever specification you want, whether it's for drip or French press. We're doing everything we can to source local seafood, produce, and dairy. We have a limited menu. The cafe combo, which is our most popular breakfast item. Your choice of eggs, how you want them cooked, with applewood smoked bacon or sage sausage, grits or hash brown, and a big cathead biscuit. The Big Easy Cheesy, it's a half pound CAB ground chuck patty with a toasted sourdough bun, lettuce, tomato, pickle, and mayonnaise. And the seashore fries, which comes with all of our burgers and sandwiches. The Cajun Praline Chicken and Waffles is two large sweet cream waffles topped with fried chicken, and then candy pecans and a Cajun praline syrup that we make in-house. And then the fried catfish box, Louisiana catfish, seashore fries, tangy coleslaw. The Snowballs is part of our cafe. Not only do we serve snowballs, we also have soft serve ice cream, and we have lattes, cappuccinos, frappes, affogatos. The free latte nickels, wooden nickels, and the free snowball wooden nickels, we give those out to different charity organizations. Most recently, we've given them out to St. Tammany Hospital, to all the nurses, for them to be able to get a free latte. So I invite all of our healthcare heroes to come to one of our three locations and get themselves a free latte wooden nickel. Pancake mix is our pancake mix that we use in-house. We bag it up in 1 pound bags where all you have to do is add water to it. However, the honey is from a local beekeeper who supplies us and we sell it for him. Well, Alma's the house hen. She's been here for about 7 years now and she's in charge. Most people know her better than they know me or anyone else that works here. She's become quite the social media star. She was one time mayor for the day. The kids come over just to see her. She's a very popular chicken. We appreciate everyone's business now more than ever, for sure. We're a proud member of Tammany Taste.